would you do if someone you loved was choking or suddenly needed CPR? A free class coming up in Tacoma will be teaching these basic life-saving skills. And joining me today is Craig Hanna. He is with the Tacoma Fire Department. Craig, tell me about CPR Sunday.
Great. Well, first I want to say thanks for having us on and being able to reach all your viewers. CPR Sunday is a free community event that was, it's an annual event that was brought on by Tacoma Fire Department 14 years ago. And during that time, we've been able to pick up some other key sponsors to help bring this to the public. What the public's going to learn are basic life-saving skills. They're going to learn adult, child, and infant CPR, the use of an automatic external defibrillator, which is an AED. They're also going to learn proper techniques for choking and how to recognize those for adult, child, and infant as well. During the class, it's going to be an hour and a half lecture, and we'll go into great detail. So they'll be able to ask questions. We're going to talk about, you know, the CPR and the choking techniques and the use of an AED. And then after that, they're actually going to get a chance to practice with a certified professional instructor. They're going to be broken down into small groups. They're going to get a chance to practice adult, how to use an AED, why they're practicing CPR. They're also going to get a chance to practice infant and choking techniques. And then after completion, they'll receive a card that's certified, a certification card saying they completed it for 2 years.
Why is it so important for just the general public to know how to do CPR or use a defibrillator?
Well, that's a great question, you know, and it's recognizing when to actually perform CPR. If you know how to recognize it, then you know how to perform it, and you're able to give that person an opportunity to keep them alive till help arrives. You know, statistically, one person will have to perform CPR once in their life. And, you know, that can be at home, a loved one, like you mentioned earlier. It could be at a sporting event with your kids. It could be in the mall shopping. And you just never know when you're going to need it. And so keeping up to date on the new techniques that come out every couple of years and being able to recognize that you're going to help that person and keep them alive, which goes into the AED. You know, we really feel important. They're out there everywhere now, so people aren't afraid. When they see one, if they have to use it, they know how to use that.
I have seen those out a lot. And now, who is involved in this event? I know it's not just Tacoma, and it really is open to pretty much anyone in Pierce County.
It is. It's open to all of Pierce County, actually. And, you know, besides, you know, we have a lot of great sponsors. Some of those key sponsors this year, Tacoma Fire Department, MultiCare, Pierce County Department of Emergency Management, Fire District 10, Rural Metro Ambulance, and we have Graymont. And those are some key sponsors. Now, we have great other sponsors involved, and they're listed on our link, our website. But being able to have those, we open up all of Pierce County. And some really exciting things I'm excited about this year is we're offering a Spanish-only section for the 10 a.m. class. That's very limited. And then we're also having a ASL interpreter, American Sign Language interpreter, there for hearing impaired. So that's limited as well, but we're really opening it up to everybody.
All right. Well, what should people do who want to get involved in this? Because I know it books up fast.
It does. And I encourage everybody to go to the website. If you don't have access, you can call us as well and just leave your name number for being able to register that way. You can also show up. We are limited space-wise. We can handle about 300 people per class. I've never had to turn anybody away, and I don't want to have to turn anybody away, so we'll somehow make room for everybody.
And it is free.
It is free, absolutely, 100% free.
All right, thanks so much, Craig.
Yeah, thank you.